let's talk about the right Riemann sum, also known as the right rule. Here our area of each rectangle will be found in a similar way by multiplying our base, which is our step size, times our function's output when using the right side of the rectangle's x value as an input, which you can see here. Writing out the general right Riemann sums formula, you can see that we are now using xi instead of xi minus 1, as we want to begin our summation from x1, as you can see here on our graph on the left. Now, let's write out the equation for right Riemann sums if we have unequal step sizes. To reiterate, this means if our rectangles do not all share the same base, or the same delta x. If all our rectangles do share the same delta x, then we can condense this formula again by factoring out our delta x term just like we did for the left Riemann sum. One thing to note about these type of Riemann sums is that they overestimate when we have an increasing region of the function, and then they underestimate when we have a decreasing region of the function. If you enjoyed, please like, subscribe, and consider checking out our YouTube memberships by clicking that join button down below. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in this video, please leave a comment down below and I'll do my best to address your concerns.